there is no differentiation per se that just because you're a woman, your ideas are not counted. It's all about what you're, again, passionate about and what you can bring to the table.
The women that I work with at Microsoft are amazing. They're some of the most amazing people. And I just think the more women we can bring on, it's great. And you know, the more senior women you have, you can attract and help grow careers.
My manager and boss, both of them, they have so much to offer me as far as just direction and mentorship and kind of fostering my own skills and abilities.
My teammates are very supportive for me. They want you to have the potential to grow in many ways.
A lot of opportunities here to grow as an individual contributor, or if you want to manage people, and there are lots and lots of learning opportunities.
Women have very distinct life stages to be successful in their careers.
There are a lot of women where we can peer mentor and learn about how they achieved work-life balance.
I have a two-year-old and I have a very busy job. I have a big team and I have good work-life balance.
A lot of tools and mechanisms that we have available to us that allow folks to maintain a happy home life, because we realize that's part of what's going to allow you to be successful here.
There's a great place at Microsoft probably for everyone. It's just such a big and diverse company. But in online services in particular, we're looking for people who are hungry, people who are ambitious, you know, people who have great ideas that they really want to realize. So if we have more women, we have more diversity, we're going to be even stronger than we are now.